Tulsa penalty in the Hatton penalty box, number 24, Mike McKee. 2 minutes for interference. Time of the penalty, 7:59. Tulsa penalty on number 24, McKee. 2 minutes for interference at 7:59. If the Cyclones score on this power play, everyone in attendance will receive a buy one, get one free burrito bowl, courtesy of Hothead Burritos.
Shape up, please. We're not the Cleveland Browns. Stop playing with it, guys. Shoot it.